Welcome in. Got another one of these blank hats to paint. And, I was just gonna use paint pens, but I found some scraps of puffy paint. I think that could be real interesting. Poor connection. Come on, I'm in my house. It's ludicrous. Anyways, puffy paint. Gonna see how that works. I don't have a lot. That's the only problem. So, let's take a look. I need a sketch for the puppy paint. Thinking maybe just a simple I think the puffy paint that. Thank you. I think I should let that dry before I put the green on. Because I was planning to do a green, maybe drop shadow or outline. That looks kind of cool. Can you mix up some more pink for this marker? Because I don't have real pink. I stole from other pens before, but I'm just going to use some of this now. I add a touch of water to this, actually. Okay, now. I'm going to use the top of this. This little funnel. Too much? Four hours this has to dry?
Did you try the puppy paint?
Yeah. It's funny because she picked out three colors.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. I thought you meant the girl you came out for me.
fruit. Thank you.
We warmed it up with that peat, so I think I should use this.